So I'm hearing a lot of stories about ICUs filling up in hospitals and hospitals having to make decisions about who gets an ICU bed. That's terrifying enough. But the problem I have is that I've heard that they are maybe not able to give an ICU bed to people having a heart attack or a stroke. Okay, my dad has a heart condition. He has heart disease. He's had 6, 7, maybe even 8 heart attacks, one of them a Widowmaker. God willing, he survived all of them. He is double vaccinated with the Pfizer vaccine. He's gonna get the booster as soon as it's available. You are telling me my dad's lived in fear for 18 months of this virus that if he gets it, he could die just to get the vaccine, hoping that it would be okay now. Now, if he has something wrong with his heart and he has to go to the hospital, he could be turned away because the hospital is dealing with unvaccinated people, people who are too selfish to get the vaccine? Are you fucking kidding me? How the fuck is this real?